All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. This is TCV, the country boy out of Texas. And somebody requested that I check out this new song that is done with Seth Ennis. Never heard of him. This looks like a collaboration with Little Big Town. When I pulled it up to check it out and review it, it looks like it's a new song that just came out. And it's a collaboration with Little Big Town. Love Little Big Town. So, this is the first time I'm going to check this out. Let's see what this is about. And this is called Call Your Mama. So, appreciate the request. There you go. Here we go.
Take one last look in that review. On your way out of that stick around town you're about to leave behind, and go get lost to find yourself. Don't be afraid to go and have yourself the craziest of times. Make some new friends, be someone you've never been. Every now and then, call your mama, sit and listen to her small town drama, and get you all caught up on all your sisters and your brothers. Boy, listen to your mother, 'cause you ain't never gonna get another someone. You get to call your mama. One of these days on down the road, you're gonna find you a strong-willed girl with a gentle heart like hers. And don't forget to call her dad for you by that ring. Yeah, and if they both say yes, then first things first, call your mama, sit and listen to her small-town drama, and get you all caught up on all your sisters and your brothers. Boy, listen to your mother, 'cause you ain't never gonna get another someone. You get to call your mama, and do it while you can, even when you don't wanna, 'cause there's gonna come a day the good Lord's gone. Call your mama.
Wow.
He's gonna call your mama. Yeah, pick up the phone, boy, you better call your mama. Listen to her small town drama, get you all caught up on all your sisters and your brothers. Oh, tell her that you love her, 'cause you ain't never gonna get another. So call your mama. You better call your mama.
You know what? That is another reason why country music is so freaking awesome. Beautiful song. And then when they throw this video on top of it, it's like, man, icing on the cake, you know? And very sad and very true. Very tricky, too, at the end of that. You know, call your mama, because you know what? Eventually, Jesus is going to call your mama. So you better... And that, boy, I tell you what, that makes you think. And you know what? I guarantee you, y'all are going to do the same thing I'm fixing to do, which is I'm fixing to go call my mama. And you know, I know exactly what it's like. I had a thought in my head while this was playing, and I know y'all did too. The last time I saw my mom and I was talking to her was a couple of days ago, sitting down in a chair. Now, granted, my mom is like in her 70s. Or is she? No, she's in her 80s now. And, you know, you just, before they go, you got to thank them, man, for what they've done for you. That's what I thought, and that's what I'm going to do. So, thank you so much for giving me that info and sending me that song. Love the song. Love it with the video even better. It's like so much better. But thank you. Thank you for sending that to me. Appreciate it.